My name is Nazira binti Rosman. My matric number is 196214. Schedule. Honest. Colleague. Hectic. Socialize. Opportunity. Rapport. Emphasize. Audio. Russia. Scheme. Ancient. Establish. Conscious. Articulate. Impromptu. Scenery. Conversation. Entrepreneur. Conscience.
Hello, my name is Wanda Anissa Bentito Muhammad and my matric number is 197363.
Hello, my name is Nazira Binti Rosman. My matric number is 196214.
Okay, so madam, today we are going to record about dialogue 1, which is Ray and Professor Raihan are discussing about Ray presentation on nanotechnology. So I'm as a Prof Raihan.
I'm as Ray.
Okay, so I'm gonna start this. Come in, Ray.
Thank you.
Now you want to consult me about your class presentation on nanotechnology. You are due to give it in next week, are you?
That's right. I have done my research on this topic and there's too much to say. I'm just not sure which part should I focus on. Should I give them a kind of generation introduction or should I directly share my fascination with a particular aspect of the topic?
You could do either, but you will need to have a clean mind.
Then, I think it'll give an overview.
Okay, now, one way of approaching this is to work through the development in chronology order.
Right.
Or you could talk about neurons way that nanotechnology is being applied.
You mean things like thin film on camera displays to make them water repellent?
Exactly. Or another way would be to focus on its impact in one particular area. Say medicine on space exploration.
That would make it easier to focus. Perhaps I should do that. Okay. One more thing. How important is it to include slide in the presentation?
They are essential. So you must make sure to include only the important point or keyword on your slide. This prevents you from spending too much time reading from the slide.
I see. I also wonder about how to start the presentation. I thought of asking the audience what they know about nanotechnology. Is that okay?
That would be fine. But make sure it doesn't eat into the short time that's available for your presentation.
Or maybe I should mention a particular way that nanotechnology is used to get people's attention.
That should be interesting as well.
What do you think I should do next?
Say.
I only have 2 days to plan the presentation.
Okay, let's look at your performance during last week's presentation. I noticed that you were looking down at your notes most of the time. You need to be looking at the audience and only occasionally glancing at your notes.
I'm sorry, I was nervous.
You need to improve on your body language as well. Every time you show a slide, you turn your back on the audience so you could look at it. I found it a bit distracting.
Oh no, I wasn't aware of that. What did you think of the language? I knew that not everyone was familiar with the subject, so I tried to make it as simple as I could.
Well, you did use a few words that are specific to the field, but you always explain what they mean, so the audience did not have any difficulty understanding them. So, well done on that.
Thank you for your feedback. I hope it'll do better in the presentation next week.
I look forward to it then.
Thank
you for listening.